everyone. It's a snowy day here, but I thought I would try out my new tripod and do a quick craft that's perfect for a snow day like this. We are going to make a Shopkins container holder. See here, all our Shopkins are kind of hanging out in here. And I originally had done this using, this is like a baking powder tin, an empty baking powder tin, and I had covered the top with duct tape, and I wrapped it with paperboard, like cardstock, and then I wrapped it with, like, you know, a Shopkins logo and stuff. But we are going to, one, because my husband threw out the empty baking powder tin. I have this Pringles tin, which actually will hold more Shopkins, and we are just going to use duct tape. Okay, I have one and two colors that I'm going to use for the duct tape. Okay, now first I'm going to take my duct tape and just line it up on my tin and just go around. Try to smooth out the bubbles, which will happen, not a big deal. Like I said, this is a nice, quick craft to do on a snowy day like this. So, have that, and then take another. I'm going to actually go to the very top now. Ah! This duct tape, I got it from the dollar store, but it's very sticky, which is good, but woo! It's very sticky. Makes it a little hard to work with. So then I just wrap it around and then cut it. And then I'm going to put another piece in the middle to cover it all. And what you could do to decorate it further is print out some Shopkin pictures and just use like clear tape to attach them. Or if you have Shopkin stickers, you can attach those to decorate your tin, or you could just leave it plain like this, and it could be a nice little subtle container that you could keep your Shopkins in. So I did the main body, and like I said, it's not perfect. You could try to smooth out those creases. It's not a big deal. Now I'm going to do the lid. Now for the lid, I should need only like two pieces of duct tape. I'm going to pull mine out. I'm using fabric, but you could use whatever duct tape you want. I'm gonna cut a big enough piece. I think that will be big enough. And I will cut two. One, two. As you can see, this one's already coming off, so I'll pull that off. Attach it here. And fold it down. And I could try to trim it where I feel it could use some trimming. It's a little sticky to trim. But, I'm sorry. Like I said, I'm not used to this new tripod. Kind of just fold that down. Fold it down, and then take my other piece. Take that out. Line it up. Oh, not perfect. There we go. Line it up so it overlaps a little bit so we get a good cover on it. And then fold it down. Oh my goodness. Hold on a second. I got doll hair all in here. Oh my goodness. All right. Cut that off because I got fuzz. And then if you want, you could clean up, you could trim off the excess and maybe use some small pieces to clean up the edges if you want. And then you could just put the lid back on. And then you have a neat little container to put your Shopkins in. A And that way they're not all loose everywhere. Okay? Just a short, quick craft. I might do another one tomorrow to make a messenger bag for dolls. All right? Enjoy the snow. Get outside.